What is up, guys? Fucking hate that guy. That guy's a fucking dumbass. Sorry again, buddy, but you fucking, you suck. Anyways, hey guys. Hey guys. Fucking, that dude, oh my god. Anyways, fuck that. That's my opening. We're back with Long Dong once again. I'm not gonna hate on the guy no more. He fucking sucks, you know? I mean, whatever. Long Dong. He's our custom fucking pro who's being a badass right now. What do we got over here at the skate shop? Some more ugly stuff. Cool. We have just completed the... we got some more decks. Cool. What do we got? Grip tape. We got some new grip tape down here. You know, we could just go with pure... we could do purple. We could do kind of like a pink. That would look pretty dope, actually. We're going to rock pink. Let's rock pink with the pink board. What are we doing? The side? That's the side of it? Okay. Let's make the side blue so that it kind of matches with the blue and pink. Like, we're all decked out with fucking legit-looking birdhouse-looking shit. Like, that's badass-looking. Zebra Head is a pretty... This is a pretty good song. It's good to skate to, for real. We've got some more. What do we got, man? Let's see. Skater, nothing right now. Challenges, nothing unlocked yet. Cool. Almost did it. Okay. One more combo kind of thing and a special trick. Skate Tours. It's a pretty good song, not gonna lie. Never heard it before, but it's fucking good since playing this game. Level 7. Oh, wow, the top up there shows what your board looks like. Huh. That's pretty cool. Didn't notice that before. So the previous video was basically warehouse. We completed the fuck out of that. So now we're going to go over to school. 3 stat points. We can do all the shit. And we can just go from there and see what I can get. I'm hoping by the end of tonight, at some point when I get done playing this, I'll have at least back to where I was when I was playing the PS4 version the past day or so. We're just going to skip through these just quickly. I kind of know where some of them are. We gotta remember that though, I keep forgetting that, the heel flip. It always, randomly always like that. It's kind of strange, like the Phantom Ollie, like, I saw a post about it as well, and it seems to do it to me also, but I could just be fucking pressing it, not realizing it. So let's go down here and heal this gap. We just barely made that heal though. Fuck. I'm sure hoping to get some good stats here pretty soon because it sucks how poor our skater is compared to some of the pros. And that just kind of bums me out because I was playing the fuck out of it with Mullen and now I'm just playing with Long Dong. But I mean, stop going Switch, dude. Please stop going Switch. Like, just stop going Switch. We gotta get 75 though. Oh, we're Switch already again. I just stay Switch. I hate it. Switch again. I need to stop spinning so much is what I need to stop doing. Let's just get a combo going and get some special. Go to the other bowl and let's do some cool shit. Let's do a good grind. What the fuck's my special grind? Oh yeah, the hurricane. I should change that. I really need to change it. I don't really want to do the hurricane no more. We almost have enough to do the 6 score, which we're going to get right here. If I can do the stupid fucking move. What the fuck's my move? Is it left, right? There it is. We can easily get it. It's just fucking focusing enough to actually manage to play good enough to do it. Some more glitches through the wall. I saw that earlier. We're not gonna have skate. Damn, we're not gonna have skate. That sucks. Can we get this stat point before I finish the level? Fuck yeah, we can, dude. We're not gonna get skate. That's okay. Not a big deal, I'll just fucking do it again in a few and actually, can we get that A though? At least get the A. Oh, where's the K though, dude? If I get that K, that would've been nice, but I'm not gonna have it. I'm not gonna be able to get it, that's okay. We tried, man. Damn. We got all 3 of those, the combo, the heal. So we need to do skate, find the textbooks. I don't know where the fuck all the textbooks are or the tables. Bells, secret tape. Secret tape's up top. Oh, I have shit to claim. Fuck it, though. Secret tape's up top that I'll have to go get. I need to get skate, though, man. Like, I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do it. I don't know if you can actually get up there or not, but let's go try to get skate, at least. So, I know there's something over here. Don't know what it is, but... Well, I just... Man, I love that gap, but I fucked it up. Oh, something inside that gym. I forget what's in there. Garbage can. So, here's one that we just fucking missed. So, you know what? Fuck that. We're not even gonna get it in this run. We're just gonna go straight up here and see what the fuck I need to get, because I don't remember what it is. There's a thing that I just missed completely, so that's wonderful. Let's get the tape, man. I'm fucking starting to get a little fucking baked here and don't know if I can control myself well enough. The tape. Boom! That was clean, though. That was really clean. Didn't get that because I'm a dumbass and I'm just fucking around. We're not going to be able to get skate. I already know I'm not going to be able to get skate. I mean, there's S. There's K. We might be able to still have it because there's A over here. We've got T over here and then E over there. So we should be able to... There it is there. So we have to go back over and get it. We're going to get it. Don't even worry. We're just chilling. We got T, and then we're going to get E. So where's E? Oh, that's easy, man. I could have done it. We got skate now. Cool. Let's see if we can get this stat point, if I can get it in time. It's not going to be that hard to get. We just got to go up here, turn around, hit this line right here. Then what the fuck is that? I want to figure out what the fuck that is. Like, oh, I got 10 seconds to do it, but I'm probably not going to hit it in time. Let's try. Nope. Fuck. Fuck. Ah, it's all good. Alright. Textbooks, tables, and the bells. I really don't know where all the bells are. Like, this is the part of it where it's gonna fuck with me because I don't know where all the bells are. There's a textbook right here. I see that. So let's just try to look for it, I guess. Textbooks. I don't know where they all are, man. That's the one thing that... Because it's different. So we're going to actually look and hunt them down, which is kind of neat, but... We got two. Where's the third one at? There's one over here, I know. Or is that a stat point? That's a stat point. Oh, this is that bitch stat point. It's a fucking bitch to get. Well, maybe not. I thought it was a bitch to get, but I guess not. The tables... I don't think I'm able to do any of it, though. Like... That's what's so crazy about this, is I don't really think I'm gonna be able to get the... There's a table over here. We've got two. We're not gonna get them all, I know that. I wanna get that fucking... Whatever the fuck... I don't even know what the hell this... You asshole. Come on, you idiot. Stupid ass Long Dong. You know better, Long Dong. What are we doing, man? What are we doing there? Like, is it just lining it up that I'm fucking up with or what? I mean, what the? There we go. What is that? That's what I want to know what that is. I don't know what that is. So we've only got, two, three of them? Oh, the table. Three tables. Ooh, we might actually... Can we get the tables? I fucking doubt it, because we fucking suck. And we're Switch. Four tables. Where's the last table, man? Oh, I'm not gonna get it. God damn it, I went the wrong fucking way. So now, man! Backside. We're okay. Oh, that wasn't it, but that's okay. Man, we fucking suck. Fuck, where the hell are they, man? I don't know where they all are. Textbooks are all over the place. The tables are gonna be weird, and the bells, like... I don't even know where the bells are. There's a textbook up there that I'm not gonna even get to. I don't have the height for it. Oh, there's one right there! Oh, man. Now we got it, I think. I think we can probably do it now. Do that gap. Get to this one. Go over here and get this goddamn textbook. Where are all these bells at is what I want to know. There's one right there. What's over here? I don't think I've ever been this way before in my life. I've never, ever been this way before. Where's all the bells is what I want to know. Alright, we got two textbooks. In a second, we're going to have two if we can actually hit this. We're not going to be able to fucking hit it. I mean, you fucking asshole. Come on and hit it. Dude! Oh my god, we are so bad. We are so bad at this sometimes. Oh my god. That's so stupid. Maybe I should stop playing games and then getting trashed and playing it. Like, Jesus Christ. Two. We only have 45 fucking seconds left, and there's no way we're gonna be able to get it, man. I wanna play as Mullen. I'm not having fun with fucking Long Dong that much. Two. We get it? Three. Get up there, bitch. Come on. We got one table to go hit. Can we get it? We got 23 seconds to hit this. Speed up. Let's get going. Come on, bitch. We got 15 seconds. 13. 12. Oh, we've got it. 11. Oh, we finally got it. At least we got one, at least. God damn. We fucking suck. What's over here? Can you actually see anything over here? Just a fence? Alright, cool. At least we got one. Fuck, man. Textbooks and bells. I may not ever finish this part. Skate park, no thanks. Damn. I may not ever figure out those because I fucking suck. Maybe we'll try it. We'll just keep on trying and see what's going on. What do we got? 3 points now? Fuck yeah. What do we need? What do we need? What do we need? What the fuck? Things all falling over? Piece of shit, Mike. What do we need here? We got a pretty good ollie. Some speed. Some hang time. I feel like our spin is okay. I think our rail is pretty decent right now. Let's bring hang time up one more as well. There we go. What do we got unlocked now? Level 8. Some more ugly stuff. Like, we just don't care about this ugly stuff. Specialty and combo rivet. We got 21 of them done so far. Pretty good. Gold medal. Some more badges to unlock that I don't care about at all. I'm hoping Long Dong gets better before too long. But damn, just playing as Mullen was just like, what is our, let's see our stats. I mean, they're decent. If I change it to Mullen, it's not like, I mean, compare the difference. Like, there's Mullen, and then here is Long Dong. So Long Dong's basically all even. Yeah, I mean, we should be fine playing as Long Dong. He's gonna become a goddamn pro one of these days. We got some more challenges to do, the tutorial. I've already done the fucking tutorial, didn't I? Pretty sure I did all the tutorials already. Goddamn. Pretty sure I've done it.
Welcome back to the tutorial.
Oh, it's just mastering. Okay, so there's more to actually do.
Gaps are hidden
traps. Okay, so there's just more to do. Okay, I get it. It's cool. How many lessons are there total? Gaps, special tricks, combos, scoring. So we've almost completed all of it, so that's not bad. I just wanted to see how much I completed of the fucking thing. So being level 9 and only playing one whole level so far seems pretty decent. Seems like you level up pretty fucking quick. We could try one of 9 parts complete. We could just move over to the mall, or the school. I mean, I've done, I only need 2 more left of the school. Could try the mall level out one more time pretty soon and see how that goes. Then we'll move on to the competition. So if I can finally, if I can max these out, I can probably get to the park and actually fucking get a goddamn gold medal. Because we fucking hope so. Guess we'll fucking see next time.